Pune City Pride Theatre cancelled three shows of the film Bajirao Mastani on Friday after protest by Bharatiya Janata Party. The descendants of Peshwa and Chhatrasal dynasty had organised a protest at Shaniwar Wada on December 12th against Sanjay Leela Bhansali's upcoming period drama which stars Ranveer Singh, Priyanka Chopra and Deepika Padukone. The protesters had gathered at Shaniwar Wada, the ancestral capital of Peshwas, to condemn the promotional videos and songs of the movie and allege that the film is an attempt to distort history. Reportedly, the protest was led by Uday Singh Peshwa, the descendant of Peshwas, who was joined by Kuthroad's BJP MLA, Medha Kulkarni, the descendant of Chhatrasal. On the occasion, the protesters burned an effigy of Bhansali and shouted slogans against the movie. Correspondent Vishwas from